premise of science fiction is based on two words. What if? What if there were creatures all around us who lived at a pace far beyond ours? There are parts of life that go by too fast for us to see. The beat of the wings of a hummingbird, the speed at which light travels, the path of a bullet. In the past, we've explored parallel universes, entire creations which coexist with ours, but in another dimension. In wink of an eye, we'll experience the simultaneous existence of another civilization. But here, it is time, not dimension, that separates the crew of the Enterprise from a race known as the Skelosians. There's a scene in Wink of an Eye that surprisingly didn't raise the eyebrows of the network censors. After Dela and Kirk go to his cabin to discuss some business matters, the scene then cuts to Kirk putting his boots back on and Dela combing her hair in front of a mirror. Kirk, the intergalactic Lothario, which is hard enough to do, let alone say, gets lucky yet again. And the producers of the series got by the censorship machine. By drinking the Skelosian water, Kirk and Spock's metabolisms become greatly accelerated. Now, this wasn't the first time that such an anomaly happened to Kirk. In Return to Tomorrow, his body went into high metabolic gear in order to be possessed by the bodiless Sargon. And of course, he and the rest of the Enterprise crew went warp speed into their geriatric selves in the deadly years. Fortunately, these aging processes were reversed or halted. Now, if that were only true in real life, I could talk to you like this.